depending on the medical kit you've got, sometimes, guys, all you're going to have is a freaking bum bag, right?
Yeah.
In that bum bag, you want tourniquet, OP, NP, chest seal, bandage, right?
Getting dangerous, get them out of cover, okay? Right? But one thing you must try not to do is crowd.
If he has a problem with his airway and you have no OP, you may have to do a jaw thrust. You may have to do a head tilt. You may have to stay at the head. He then takes over, right? And does the primary survey, okay? His lung could go from here to here for 20 seconds, yeah? Right? You think you're in danger, you get him out, okay? Because if you're in danger, he's in danger. Then you get him back out again, and guys, shit hot, well done. Check the cone, the tourniquet, check the airway. Fucking well done, right? Okay? That was good.